last glimpses of hope have faded from the world, and terror has overwhelmed the planet. As the land of the free is engulfed by the enemy, three heroes rise against injustice to fight for the American dream. This is the Freedom Chronicles, three thrilling tales of action and adventure for all freedom-loving Americans. Look at Joseph Stallion, a.k.a. Gunslinger Joe, a former professional quarterback enslaved by the Reich. After a public display of defiance against his oppressors, Joe was captured by Uber-Commandant Roderick Metzer, an American dentist turned Nazi collaborator. But Joe was a man who wouldn't be caged. During his escape from Metzer's research station Omega in Springfield, Illinois, Joe encountered a garage full of Panzerhunden, and it gave him an idea.
Was für ein Geruch. Thank you.
was headed for a collision course with Uber-Commandant Metzer. Would Joe escape Research Station Omega? Find out for yourself in The Adventures of Gunslinger Joe. While Gunslinger Joe and other brave Americans were fighting across the United States, one woman took on the Nazis from the shadows. Enter former British OSS agent Jessica Valiant, a.k.a. Agent Silent Death. Hot on the trail of a sinister plot, Agent Silent Death found herself in the offices of Paragon Pictures, once a purveyor of Tinseltown's finest films, now a Nazi propaganda machine. Would Agent Silent Death find her target, the Nazi collaborator Chuck Lorentz?
Found my way inside. Wasn't too much hassle. Now, to find where Mr. Lorentz is hiding.
Thank you. Sehen wir das mal an. Nein, nichts.
Du bist ein feiner Hund, Fenris. Oh ja.
Etwas nicht in Ordnung.
Oh.
Jessica Valiant was gunning for Chuck Lorenz, but could she get to him in time? Read all about it in The Diaries of Agent Silent Death. As Jessica Valiant pursued her prey, another hero from the war was fighting a very different battle. U.S. Army Captain Gerald Wilkins, renowned for his brave deeds during the war, had been on the run since the Nazis atom bombed Manhattan. Captain Wilkins was on a mission to destroy the deadliest weapon ever made, the sun gun. But first, he had to infiltrate the cannons of Kodiak Island.
Now we're in business. Time to find those cannons.
Zwecks Arbeit zum Sonnengewehr beordert. Eine ziemlich heiße Sache, sag ich dir.
Ist es im Weltraum nicht eher kalt?
Er läuft ja nicht draußen rum, du Idiot.
Oh, natürlich nicht. Weiß ich doch.
Er hat mir erzählt, dass das Sonnengewehr eine ganze Region der amerikanischen Gebiete ausradieren könnte.
Wirklich?
So mächtig ist es. Das Gewehr bezieht seine Energie direkt von der Sonne. Man könnte sagen, die Sonne ist auf unserer Seite.
Ist es schon einsatzbereit?
Bald. Und dann heißt es, auf Wiedersehen, Terroristen! Warst du schon fündig?
Nicht. Warum die Eile? Keiner ist dumm genug, diese Basis anzugreifen. Entspann dich.
Achtung! Das Sonnengewehr ist in Kürze einsatzbereit. Ein Beschussversuch ist angesetzt. Während dieser Zeit wird keine Raumführer ablegen. Weitere Informationen folgen. Danke für Ihre Aufmerksamkeit.
Ja.
Captain Wilkins always completed his mission, but could he put an end to the wrath of the Sun Gun? Don't miss The Deeds of Captain Wilkins. From the mind of the great author and Kreisau rebel Curtis Everton comes The Freedom Chronicles. Three tales of inspiring action and adventure during the fight against the Nazis occupying America. A trilogy of stories from the Resistance that will lead to the downfall of the global Nazi regime. Get them today.
Terrorist propaganda! Ban them all!